How's it going, guys? AniB here, and today we're going to be doing some Pagemaster stuff with Mattmon himself. He's actually in team speak at the moment. I don't know if he's into an intro of his own, but he'll be here in just a minute. Hope you guys enjoy the ride. Sit down, relax, and enjoy the show.
And with that being said, I'm in the chat here as well. I'm Mattmon on the Frigid Gamer. If you haven't heard of me already, you might feel a little chill down your spine every time I say my name, but for the most part, we'll be having a good time tonight. So, where are we starting?
If I remember right, where am I at? I'm in the storage room at the moment.
Are you not taking armor?
I am taking armor. I need to go up and doesn't get it first.
Looks like you're wearing hip waders.
You know what? I'm a man. I'm not taking armor.
Okay, fine. I'll participate in this game.
This game, he says? I will bring my wither sword or my orange topper. Wither sword it is. All right.
I am going to bring the chest plate, just because... Nah, I'll be a man. I'll be a real man. I'll be a real man today.
We explore the world we succumb to here. All right, so let's open this place up.
I'm going to shut my front door. Ah, looks like you already went ahead and opened the hidden door.
Sorry, bud.
No problem.
Whoop. Oh, I wanted to push it.
There we go. All right. So... I guess we should get ready. We should make our first book here. This is going to be the first episode of what we call the Pagemaster series, where we will be venturing into the deep and dark universe of Mystcraft, one book at a time.
I hope you guys are really fucking excited, because I cannot wait to see what we get from this first book.
Okay, so I have some paper. I'm going to grab a little bit of paper here from this thing here.
Right here?
7 pages, sure. We'll do 7 pages. And over here at the bookbinder, we're going to put 6 pages in. Just like that. And we need a linking panel to make the first dimension. Linking panel is made over here at the ink mixer. There we go. One link panel. Put that in. What the? Oh, there it is. Oops, my mistake. There we go.
And again, the reason why I gave you guys the double link was to see from both our perspectives, because Matt knows how to make the books. He will teach me at some point, but he's probably going to be doing, you can see from both of our screens at the same time if you follow the link in chat, just so you guys know.
Yes, and that goes for me too. If you're enjoying this and you want to see both perspectives at the same time, this does add something kind of neat, especially when we're doing a multidimensional sort of dealie like this. Oh, thank you, Annie.
I'm quick on the draw. I'm sorry, Matt.
Yes, you always are. Anyway.
Because now that they're both chat streams, right, it's so conveniently shaped, it's perfect.
Okay, now, I need to make one more link panel so I can make the linking book back. We can not die a horrible, horrible death. I have a severe lack of cobble on me, but we'll live. I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm sure it'll be fine.
I think we'll be okay. I got actually, you know what? Wait a minute. You know what I should do, actually? Let's go.
We have everything that we need to get going. I haven't linked the book yet. Oh. And a fun fact for you about Mystcraft. If you die in a Mystcraft world, you respawn in that same Mystcraft world. So if you do not create a way back, you're just screwed.
You're screwed. You're stuck there forever.
Why don't you have the honor?
The honor of me? Am I pulling the book out?
No, for the door.
Oh. Oh.
Oh god, I love that.
This is the library. I'm doing a little sing because I can. Alright, cool. So as you guys can see, the entire library is empty as all hell, right? So the point of this series is to fill this entire library even more. If you guys like it. We're going to keep trying to do this and fill up the library shelves as we go through books. We're going to start putting them on the shelves. And we can visit, go back to them anytime we want to get resources that we need. But the point of this is to make as many books as possible, to visit as many worlds as possible.
Mm-hmm. Exactly as Annie said. Now, we have the first world made already. This is a completely random book. We had no prior pages before this. So, to be honest, what we're going to get, I don't really know.
You named it episode one. I like this.
Okay, tell me when you click.
All right, and 1, 2, 3.
On three or just after three? I already clicked.
Wait, I can't boop in.
It'll load. Keep in mind, because both of us did it at the same time, it's going to take a second.
Oh. Whoa! Alright, cool. Whoa, I'm inside Mattmon's head.
Oh wow, we're whoa, dude!
Ice?
This is ice and obsidian.
Oh my god! Is this steppable? Oh my god, I can step on this. Oh my god! It's a complete ice obsidian world.
Oh, this is a cave world.
Oh
shit!
Awesome. Matt, what are those spheres over there?
They're just floating cobblestone spheres. It's part of this world apparently. Okay, careful when you're walking. Everything can spawn everywhere.
Okay, I do see... Wait, can I push F7 to see like what can be spawned? Oh, no, mine is not door. Okay, there is water here. This is actual flowing water down here. Oh, God, you might drown if you jump down there. Mm. All right, well, let's see what Mattmon's doing over here real fast, like...
What I am doing is I am making...
Matt.
Oh, sorry, I gave light. I am putting down our book, and I'm marking home. Because home seems like something that might be, oh, I don't know, how about important?
I almost died.
How?
I almost fell in the water.
Oh, okay, I'll fall in the water. Oh, there's ice below the water.
Woo.
Alright, so I guess we'll take a look around. I got home marked.
Wait, there's a zombie up there.
What is that? What is that?
What?
How about the giant pillar of glowing yellow stuff?
Huh, I don't know. Let's go check it out.
A couple skeletons up here.
Giant glowing stuff, what is this?
Oh, I can't wait till I get some more magic stuff. More magic stuff's gonna be...
Energized glowstone.
That stuff's actually kinda... What? Actually?
Energized glowstone. It's a giant pillar of energized glowstone.
Oh my god, that stuff is hard to make.
Can you touch it?
Oh yeah, it's safe to touch. It also flows up, not down.
Whoa! Okay, get out of there. Ooh, something's on me.
Well, you can breathe in it.
That's interesting. Interesting, very interesting. Oh, dude. Is there something inside those cobblestone spheres?
I don't think there is. Easiest way to find out is to do
the dig spell. Duh!
I'm gonna have to say no. I pretty much cut right through it.
I don't think there is anything in there. Yeah. Well, you know, the bright side is though. Cobblestone.
Well, thank God we were out of that.
Also, can I pick up this energized stuff?
It flows up, so it'll be at the bottom of this somewhere.
All right then.
That made me scared for a minute.
Flush up the way. All right.
All right, let's go. I'd like to find a library, but the problem is I think a library can only be found on the surface, and I don't think we can get to a... That's an Enderman. I want to murder that guy.
Where? Oh, right in front of me. Holy shit. All right, cool.
Uh-oh.
Oh, where'd he go?
Uh-oh. Oh, he's on the hill there.
Back to back. Where's he at? Where's he at? Whoa! Yeah, he's dead. There's a head. Nice.
Okay, I would rather have had an Ender Pearl than a head, though.
All right, wait. Creeper. This is my specialty. Yeah!
Bravo! Right, I actually thought you were going to die there.
Woohoo! My specialty. Oh, that's a hole. Alright, cool.
And catch. Oh, wow, you dodged.
Wait, I got this guy.
Yeah, he's yours.
You bitch. Yo! They're dead. Oh, look! It's a... One of your things. I can't pick it up though. Hmm.
Yeah, no, I can pick them up to replenish my ammo. Mi ammo. Oh wait, I have. Let's use this. Let's see what this is gonna do for me.
I was gonna say, can you make the dig spell better?
I can make the dig spell even chew through obsidian. I just used my.
A small zombie behind you, with the pumpkin head on his head. He just looks silly. Just looks silly. All right, cool. So we're going to go this way now.
I wonder if we can actually get anywhere without needing to go to the surface.
Okay, I totally dug through one of those.
Because why not, right?
I used the hammer.
can I... Nope. Okay, here's what I think we should do.
All right.
Because they... Oh, crap.
There's bats everywhere.
Yeah. We will not find a library down here. I think we need to tunnel up.
Okay.
And you should have a very, very large pickaxe.
I have a stone hammer. And a sigil pickaxe, yes.
Oh!
Oh my god, Matt! Well, okay then. Oh, zombie! Bitch! No! No, 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 no!
Well, crap. I feel like an idiot.
Well, the bright side is your gravestone's right here. And look, I got some gunpowder out of it, so we're good. We're good, we're good.
Well, at least we got gunpowder. That's the important part. Actually, funnily enough, I don't think there's really anything in my gravestone.
Uh-oh. Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Where's he at? Come at me, bitch. Come at me, bitch.
You were a long way away from my gravestone. It doesn't matter that much. I have all my weaponry with me. Weaponry. I'm in the middle of just this giant creeper. Crater. Creeper crater.
Where's the zombie? Where is he? Where is he? Yo, get away! Yo. Get away! Get away! You got him? Oh, shit! You killed him! Ender Pearl! Score! Woo!
I don't know what just happened, but that sounded like a very epic battle for an Ender Pearl.
Yeah! Did it! Woo! Alright.
Bravo. So here's what I think we should do. We should head back to the spawn point, and we'll do a spiral staircase up.
I like it. Alright, where's the spawn point again?
You didn't mark home?
I always forget to mark home,
Matt. Okay. Almost due east. Almost. Not quite, though.
This is east. Yes. Okay, cool. Try to look at the map real quick. The letters are so small for me. I don't know how to make that bigger. Oh yeah, we can like super sprint. Wee. Having fun.
Oh god, creeper.
I see it. Where's my dazzle spell?
Dazzling.
Dazzling.
Just a stream of stars.
Although I'm out of magic now. So.
Oh my god, but who cares? It was totally worth it.
Kill that spider. Oh wait, I'm one arrow away from dying, and there's a mini spider. God damn it! Well, I'm at spawn.
Remember, if it was due east that you had before.
Actually, we're right here, actually. Spawn's so close, it's not even funny. He's got a bone in his hand. Yeah!
Did you get soulbound on your thing already?
Yes.
Okay, so you have your magic spells?
I do. Oh, hold on. Can we go down? Go down. Yeah, alright.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Alright, so, you said it was due east from here.
Spawns over here.
From it. Yeah, I was gonna say, I just came from the fucking thing.
I'm out of food. This world is amazing. It's just very difficult to get anywhere.
Well, if we had jetpacks. Just saying. Alright, so where are you? Oh, hold on. I gotta get up there somehow. Alright. Oh god, I'm already at 50%.
Actually?
Done.
Wow, I just hit 50%.
Am I going straight up? Oh, watch yourself. Sorry.
Are you guys in a Mystcraft world right now?
Yes, we are. Starting episode 1 of Pagemaster. Brown.
Can't think of it right now.
Huh? Oh, look at that! I did it! Look how strong I am!
Yeah, like, wow! Talk about luck! There's an exact 2x2 vein of clear air that goes all the way up to... What are the chances of that?
What fucking luck? Jesus! Alright, hey, look at that! Mm-hmm. Also, I do like your little smoke clouds. That's so great.
Little smoke clouds?
They're all around you.
Potion effect.
There's something on you. Oh, I got weakness on me. There must be something on you, too.
Yep, so be careful. There is weakness on us, so we do less damage.
Oh, it's on for... Oh, every time I go near you, it just goes back up. It's stuck on 3 seconds.
It's actually because we're exposed to sunlight.
Oh?
Really?
Yeah, this is a Mystcraft world that has decay. Decay can expose itself as multiple ways. In this particular world, it applies a random negative potion effect to us.
Interesting. Well, no, I knew that. I'm just saying, like,
So because of, the sunlight is on us, we're weakened.
Yes. That's why while we were underneath the ground, we never had this experience.
This is such a weird fucking world.
This is about an 8 out of 10 for weirdo.
Wait. How close do you think we are to Signalum, dude?
Oh, I have this set up in base.
Look, it's a library.
Oh my god, there's a lot. Really?
Right,
really?
Right by the spawn, are you serious?
Okay, that's good luck. Oh, this is completely flat.
Yeah, about that. That's gonna be bad.
Why? This is great.
Sure. Super flat worlds are generally bad because they spawn a lot of mobs.
This is a cave world, though.
True, they would spawn a lot underground, wouldn't they?
Alright, I need all of these books. I need all of them.
I got you. Hold on. Let me see. I got bright lighting. I got seared stone block. Molten phased gold block.
Wait, seared
overcast,
stone block?
Tiled biome distribution. Cloud color. White color. Caves. And storage cell biome.
Storage cell biome?
Yep.
Okay, so as of our first library, that was a fantastic find.
It looks like we're going to the storage cell biome next.
Oh, if you grab please grab Spider Eyes if you find him.
Oh, sure. That's an
Wouldn't
odd
you
request.
Agree, Mattmon?
Yeah, the storage cell biome. Yeah, we're gonna make use of that.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween! Hi, Hunter. What's up?
Ooh. Hey, Hunter.
How you going, Hunter?
Oh, hey, Brown.
Oh, whoa! The spiders got weakened on him too.
Yeah, the spiders got weak, so they don't do any damage.
Everything has weakness apparently, so that's good.
Yeah. Okay. So I got home sort of marked. Yes, I do.
Well, I mean, we can just look for the library, to be totally honest with you.
Yeah, how hard could it be to see stuff in this? This is like, yeah. I remember that even though... What is that light up ahead?
Probably
there's a lot of it, and it seems to be
liquid,
spreading.
It's probably
spreading.
The liquid pools of, you know, of liquid
it's
red
snow.
Stone. Glowstone. Oh,
Matt,
what?
Cows!
Cows! Cows!
Cows!
Actual cows?!
Yes, actual cows. Can I kill them?
This
Wait,
biome is marked as a jungle.
Biome, is it?
I'm interested. Oh my god, I'd feel bad, but I don't.
I think I brought too many tools.
Excuse me for a moment. I'm going to just chew through this like candy.
Matt, do you have enderpearls on you?
You
have books on you, right?
Yeah, I got lots of books.
Like, how's your inventory looking is a better question.
My inventory is actually fairly empty. I don't know why yours is so full.
It's full because I'm picking up all the pages, and they're all different pages.
Ah, crap.
I picked up some more pages, though. Let's see. Okay. We got white color, star field, cloud color, orchard biome, caves, we already said, storage cell biome, I got two of those now,
nice.
Silver color, sunset color, medium biome distribution, cave world,
oh, wow.
Seer stone block, molten phased gold block, overcast, molten deep iron block, tiled biome distribution, tendrils.
Oh, tendrils lighting. Are awesome. Okay.
Bright lighting. Molten magnesium block, nether quartz ore block, and gray color.
Oh my god, we can actually make something with nether ore tendrils. That'd make our life
actually,
a lot easier.
I actually have a couple of, oh, you left the book behind.
I did?
Oh, maybe not. There's just one that keeps respawning here. Okay, cool. Yeah, my inventory is so full because of the, I should have brought Mr. Hungry.
What happened to our silver? What happened?
It's processed.
I processed it all. It's in the ingot box. Check the ingot box, as I processed a lot of the ores already. Because I was bored.
Okay.
Oh, I only got, like, maybe 10 kids here for Halloween. And it's after 9 o'clock at night, so there probably isn't going to be much more. Oh, I'm more excited for libraries for books. I can't wait to be able to enchant stuff.
Oh, yeah. No, I want to get some enchanted wood.
Oh, I've had lots of enchanted wood. I am actually referring to... There's an enchanting room.
Well, yeah. I'm trying to get, like, you know, like a decent amount of it because I want to make a crossbow body out of it.
Oh, you want to make a crossbow body out of it?
Out of enchanted
wood?
No, sorry,
not a crossbow body. A crossbow, binding. The binding for a crossbow. The tough binding. Which takes, like, 5 pieces.
Oh, okay. I get you. Well, I think my inventory is just about full. Oh my god!
What?
I found a page of molten Ignatius block.
Oh, well, that's not actually that good.
Oh, that's not vulcanite. Sorry, I didn't realize that.
That's subpar.
Yeah. Oh, that's vulcanite's little brother. But it still looks damn cool, at least.
Well, if we get molten medizium, we can always get enough gold to rule the world.
Yeah, if we get molten yeah, exactly. But then that gives us a license to print gold, actually. Well, I'm at like 5 stacks of books. I think I'll be okay. Oops.
Ooh?
Yeah, I think I have enough books. What'd you find?
5 stacks of books? Ugh, Jesus.
Plus or minus 1 or 2.
For some reason, I feel like I'm not running as fast as I should be.
That can go. I'll keep the string. I'll definitely keep the leather.
Oh, that's annoying. So apparently you can't directly input copper into your equation because you've got to have a input of silver before you do copper to get signalum.
What? It shouldn't matter.
Sadly,
I found a star fissure page.
Molten Angmelon?
What's a star fissure page?
Angmelon's not that bad, actually.
Angmelon is just golden iron.
Yeah, but it's not too bad. Like, of that metal.
And I got some colors.
I like how you can't see oil on the map.
Because it's black, duh. Because
it's black, yeah.
Alright, what don't I need? I don't need 33 raw beef. I actually do not need 33 raw beef.
No, you'll find him food back at the place.
Yeah, and we have much better food. Beef is...
Much better food.
Beef is at best.
Yeah. Oh!
You found one, didn't you?
I did!
What's your coordinates? I'll meet up with you.
Did. Alright, hold on, wait. Wait. Let me get to the library first. I did! Hee hee! Pages. Like, what's not a useful thing?
Okay, so what did you find?
How about the color ones? Are all the color ones worth anything?
Oh, well, if you want to make a custom biome, yes. Okay, so what do you have?
Okay, I've got white color, Ender Starfield, the thermal petrothium dot name block, that thing,
okay.
Cloud color, orchard biome, caves, storage cell system biome, you guys wanted that one, silver color, sunset color, medium biome distribution, cave world, seared stone book, block,
yeah,
molten phased gold block, overcast, molten deep iron block, tiled biome distribution, tendrils, just tendrils,
yeah,
bright lighting, molten magnesium block, and then nether quartz ore block and gray color. Oh, and also molten zinc block and native biome distribution.
Okay, I don't think magnesium is actually that useful.
Magnesium. What would we need magnesium for?
I mean, we get a lot of magnesium back at the place, I'm just saying.
Yeah. It makes fertilizer.
Oh, yeah, no.
Actually, wait, molten magnesium? Are you sure that you're saying that right? Because there isn't a molten magnesium in my dictionary.
Oh.
Molten M-A-N-G-A-N-E-S-E block.
Manganese. That's why.
Am I saying it's manganese. Okay, so it's
manganese and magnesium are actually two different things.
Oh, are they? Oops.
Manganese is okay. It's not actually the worst thing.
Okay, if it's okay, we're leaving it. It's whatever. Fuck. Alright, because I want to take the bedrockium with us, and the copper can stay.
Yes.
And then
see,
I
if you were actually holding a dimension that was made up of bedrockium, you would probably, like, not be able to move.
Okay, so I'm going to take everything else. I'm going to leave everything that I have here. There's something worth taking then. They are all, like, out biome and colors. That's all it is.
Yeah, actually, switch one of your colors that isn't silver. I like silver. Switch one of them with the copper. Always take the ore blocks.
You want the copper block? Okay.
Yeah. Always take the ores.
Yeah, we're going to want the ores, trust me.
I'll get rid of white.
Especially once someone starts doing Thaumcraft, like, I'll probably have to do. Because then we can get the talisman that removes all negative modifiers, remember?
Oh, yeah. Jeez.
Uh-oh, Matt?
And then we just create a, you know, like a diving suit.
Are you next to the base?
I'm getting close to you. Why?
There are nothing but monsters right outside the door. I'm about to bolt out.
No, you're not, because there's an Enderman here, and I want to fight him first. Come on, activate.
Time to make how many signal ingots does this
make? Ah! Spider! Fuck you, spider. Fuck you, zombie.
Four signal. Okay, makes four signal. That's actually kind of bad. I'll get crafting some more then.
Yeah.
What?
Well, that did no damage to me.
Remember, everything has weakness.
Well, it was a creeper, though.
Yeah, get out of the way. Ah! Serpentine! Nice.
I killed him.
Oh!
I was winging knives by you while you were dancing around them.
Oh, I see. I'm the knife dancer. Stop.
Well, yes and no.
If it's safer down here, then we leave it. I say we leave it.
Oh, it's definitely way safer down here. Oh, God. Okay, now, I was smart.
You've eaten all of the chicken.
I threw down a light so I could just drop right into this.
How did you manage to eat all of that chicken?
He was hungry.
I have a stack of chicken on me. Is a stack of chicken inside his Ars Magica stove?
Enderman! Enderman! The Calefactor.
Ow.
I hear it.
Oh, there's two of them!
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Oh, two Ender Pearls. Oh, God! Two Ender Pearls! They're moving! I don't have anything to throw it. Screw the Enderman heads. I have lots.
We need to make some,
I have Ender Pearl on me. I can hold the stack. It's fine.
We need to make some capacitors.
Where'd he go?
I have a million. I have a bank of 6 million? Or
no,
8 million?
An octet at a
capacitor. Okay. Don't look at the Enderman. If you look at him, he disappears. You have to slice at his legs. Behind you.
Where's he at? Oh, Jesus, bastard.
Oh, well.
I picked the pearl, too. Good stuff. I got two pearls on me.
Alright, well, let's head back.
I assume you're bringing glowstone back?
Alright.
What? Why?
Yeah, why?
Because I want to make, two octeted capacitors.
Have you looked in the barrels?
Oh, I have not.
I suggest you look in the barrels. I may have gone on a spree.
Good.
Alright, so we survived. We survived our first world. We survived
gold
our first
nuggets,
world.
Copper.
Unfortunately, we have to go dump our Mystcraft pages before we can put the book away proper. I'll quickly do that.
So we need one, two.
So.
Three,
oh
four.
No!
Oh wait, I'm stuck.
Oh no!
What happened?
I'll BRB.
Did you? You did a dumb, didn't you?
I did something not very intelligent. Yes.
Can I not put the pages in here?
No! Don't put them in there.
Okay. I haven't.
I forgot we have to make a notebook.
Make a notebook?
Why? So I'm gonna quickly put the book away.
Oh. Did you just did what I think you just did?
And I guess we'll put the very first book here?
Wait, I have a sealed notebook. What does that do?
You have a sealed... Where do you get a sealed notebook from?
I have five of them.
From where?
I found them.
They probably have pages in them.
They do have pages in them, but we need a notebook.
Okay, how do we make a notebook?
We have to use some leather.
Which I have.
I actually don't remember the exact recipe off the top of my head.
Right,
it's not called notebook anymore.
Copper.
The notebook. Symbol portfolio, is that what it's called now? Yeah, it's six leather and a single piece of string.
I don't have the string.
I do. I put it in this chest here. Okay, I can make it. I have the leather I need.
I put the leather in the crafting table. You can use mine.
Don't
too.
Worry, guys. I'm gonna kick some ass and make it so that, like, everything crafts like 10 times faster in the certain machine that I'm currently using.
I mean, oh. The system, the smelter downstairs is useful. You, if you have enough to make a block, you take the block and bash the block up in the ingots. You're good. It's kind of like, it's quick.
Not what
to
I'm
do
talking
it.
About.
Oh, well then.
Okay.
All right.
You know the alloy smelter that we have to use to make certain alloys because derps with Tinker's Construct.
Yeah.
That's what I'm upgrading currently.
Okay, we need to
mix. It will become a super.
But Matt, now can I actually put things away?
Yes, now you should be fine to put things away.
Although I forget if it has higher power drain. Do you remember, Matt?
If what does?
Applying an octeted capacitor to a machine.
Oh yeah, it becomes notably less efficient.
Can I put the sealed notebook?
Yeah,
oh, I have
but
to use them. You said.
How much power do we have, and what are we running on our power really?
Oh. Okay, to make the, one person at a time, I'm going to answer Annie first. Put the portfolio in one of the slots on the left. Slots on the left.
Okay. Alright.
Now when we click on it, we can actually transfer the pages into our inventory. Each one of these has a random set of black ink block, pages that we can use. Black ink block?
Yeah, black ink block.
Oh my god.
So I can pull this out and put it in my inventory and then put it into our original book.
Yeah. The only problem is it's a very, very...
I need to make...
sky color. I'm doing it too. We got boundless sky too. Dark moon.
North
cyan.
Stars. All of color. It's all colors at the moment.
That's fine. West direction. Alright, now we can just click back over to here and deposit the pages. You can just hold shift and drop them in.
I got form... Oop, something dropped. There you go. What's this? Oh, what is this?
What is it?
Ocean biome.
Oh, nice. Sandy. Okay. All right, put the next portfolio in and we'll shred it.
Wait, does that mean that we could probably do, like, an ocean of, like, liquid metals?
No, that's ocean biome. We have to replace water block.
Right.
All right. God, I love that. I did such a good job on that.
You did, sir. All right.
Thank you.
So then. All right.
Well, I guess this concludes our first ever.
I mean, I'm happy with our exploration. We got a giant cave world full of packed ice and obsidian. I'm cool with that. And if you guys are watching my stream at the moment, I'm gonna go decorate my room real quick with a thing.
You're gonna do a what? Hoo-ah-ha?
I'm gonna decorate my room real quick with a thing.
I don't know what that is.